If I was Mikey, you wouldn't be living paycheck to paycheck. If it were me, Teresa, you'd be on solid ground. I'd leverage my assets, I'd start my own business, I'd build something better, I'd turn things around. If I was Mike, I'd know how to strike when the moment was opportune.
If you were Mikey Lawrence, you'd sleep every day until noon.
Yeah.
And you'd snore, too.
I was Mikey, this house wouldn't be falling to pieces. I wouldn't let it crumble into disrepair. I'd fix this place up, I'd put in hardwood floors, I'd remodel the kitchen, install central air. If this house was mine, I'd make it a shrine for us to worship each other.
If this was your house, Lawrence, you'd still live with your mother.
If I was Mikey, Teresa.
Lawrence.
If I was Mikey, Teresa.
Lawrence, you're not Mikey.
If I was Mikey, you wouldn't be wondering how things went wrong. If it were me, Teresa, you'd be on solid ground. I'd take you out and I'd bring you flowers. I'd watch over you. I'd turn things around. If it were me, I'd be able to see how to treat you right.
If you were Mikey Lawrence, you'd be a spineless parasite.
If I was Mikey Teresa.
Lawrence,
if
no.
If I was Mikey Teresa.
You should stop.
If I were him, I'd fulfill your every whim, every wish to the letter. I'm not Mikey, Teresa, but Teresa, you deserve better. You deserve better. You deserve better.